Another of God's wayward daughters is long due for judgment. I need someone who can hasten her journey to stand before the Lord. Details attached.
What the? An uninvited guest. I don't know who you are, but I know you're making a very, very big mistake.
What's there to talk about? Job's a job. Nothing personal.
No, 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 wait! Just hear me out!
Why not? Curious how you're gonna be able to worm your way out of this one. You gonna tell me you didn't see that girl?
Slow down! What do you mean? What girl?
The one whose blood was all over your limo.
Oh, that! Whew! I thought one of my competitors sent you. Look, this is all some gonk misunderstanding. I'm insured for accidents. Compensation's already been paid out. Case closed. And as for this job of yours, I'm sure we can come to some kind of professional understanding.
Vehicular manslaughter insurance. What a world. Think you're off the hook? That her father's okay with that? I doubt it.
Nobody asked her to get run over. Let's be reasonable now. I pay, you leave me alone, and I leave the city. How about that, huh?
Only place you're going is to the morgue.
So, don't want to dirty your hands, trouble your conscience. Understood, V. Tucker Albeck will have her judgment day yet. I'll see to it. Contract closed.
CPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Skyline South. Group of the Valentinos led by Zoe Alonzo at large. Her record includes armed robbery, extortion, kidnapping, and first-degree murder. Night City authorities offering a reward for neutralizing Alonzo's criminal network.
¡Qué pinche jueguito es este! ¡El carajo, órale! Aman ya!
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.
Thank you.
back on the right track.
On the waterfront. See what's going on over there, okay? If it's a cyber psycho problem, I want that problem to stay alive.
She's lost her mind!
Finger on the tree.
Sal para que te carguen la verga.
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's. Can you spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's.
Would have thought.
Well, well, either they're planning a costume party, or they're gearing up for a different sort of party. I'm intrigued in either case.
It's V. Took care of Jose.
The car's on its way. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that badge?
Unfortunately, no.
A mistake. Could have been a big payday for us.
Padre, wait. They're loaded on Militech equipment.
How? They steal it?
I'm not sure exactly, but looks like they're planning something.
Such as?
Well, I don't know.
Okay. See what I can find myself. Talk later.
You don't want to fuck with me?
Pendejo. ¿Qué pinche jueguito es este? ¡Al carajo, órale!
Thank you.
A few Zeta Tech corporals walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently, it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owners finally snapped, and you know I got a nose for this stuff.
Great. So, as I was saying...
You mind taking a look at my chrome?
Sure. Make yourself comfortable.
issues are advised to remain indoors.